Hello friends, good morning, well wishers of Happy World Meet. This is a short video that helps to explain how you can boost your posts in Happy World Meet. First of all, this is a typical page about Happy World Meet. You can see Happy World Meet HWMG. Now this is a page where you can use to advertise what you want to tell the world about Happy World Meet. You can advertise in Nigeria, US, you can advertise in any location in Nigeria. Now how do we advertise our posts, boost our posts in Facebook for other persons who are above your friend list to see your work? Now first of all, you have to make a post. Simply means that you will put pictures, share pictures, and write information about the program, about what people make. Simply means this is a sample of a post in Happy World Meet. Now how do I boost this post? Because this post contains written informations, and this post also contains pictures of testimonies of people that have won in the program. Now how do you boost your post? You click on boost post. When you click on boost post, you wait for the pop-up to come out. When it comes out, you will see the people you want to share it with. You can choose any location. You can see the location. You can write, you can choose Ibadan, you can choose any location you want to choose. Now let's see people you can choose through targeting. You can click on edit. When you click on edit, you will see locations, you will see age range. You can choose people who are between the age of 18 to 7. You can choose only men, you can choose only women. It depends on what you want. You can see the laptop is slow, the location is coming out. When the location comes, you can choose the location that you want to share the post to. Now you can choose from the location that you want to share it to. Now this is Ibadan or your state. Now you can just simply scroll down and click on any location you want to share it with. Let's say I want to share it with people in let's say in Delta State. Add location. Let's say we want people in Ife. Let's say Osun State, Ife. You click on Ife and it comes up. Just choose the location that you want to choose. Very easy. You can add people, you know. It's very easy. Now after choosing your location, you can choose the number of days you want your post to be advertised. Now note that as the number of days increases, your money also will be increased. Now with 3,060 naira, you can make your post to be seen by up to 4,111 persons. With your 1,530 naira, your post can reach up to 2,100 and even 5,400 persons. With your 6,120 naira, your post can get to up to people that are 19,000. So you are the one that will choose the one that you can afford. Choose the one that you know you can afford. Then it's just about when you click on the amount that you want, you will see a post where you'll be asked to put your card number. Your card number is in your ATM card. You know the card number yourself. Then you click on boost. When you click on boost, it goes through and thousands of persons will be able to see your post, and they will comment, and many persons will be calling you while you're at home. Make sure, don't forget that you must put your phone number when you're making your advert. Make sure you put real life testimonies of people that have benefited from the program. With this, you can share and boost your post. First of all, remember, you must make your Happy World Meet page in your Facebook account, then you can boost your post. Thank you and God bless.